back to my channel. If you guys are new, be sure to subscribe down below. And don't forget to put on the post notifications if you do enjoy this video. And in today's reaction, I will be reacting to two songs that I didn't realize that I have not yet reacted to: Aurora, Walking in the Air, and Little Boy in the Grass. So without further ado, let's get right into the reaction. Love that it's just a guitar and her beautiful vocals.
Far across the world, the villages go by like trees.
That is lyrics. This song is giving me the chills. Down below,
I'm walking in the air. I'm floating in the moonlit sky. The people far below, they greet us as we fly.
Lyrics: floating in the water, flying in the air, walking in the air. Such images that she makes this picture. My favorite thing about this song has to be just all the words, the word choices that she uses, the lyrics that she uses really, really paints a picture. And the words walking in the air and just floating and all those words really made me feel as if I was actually doing it as I was closing my eyes. And not to mention that the cover of this song is very, very unique. All right, so the next song is called Little Boy in the Grass. Piano.
Still today we hear
love that.
Love that. Come on. Beautiful. Oh. Slow it down with the piano. Oh. Wow, that has to be one of my favorite songs when it comes to storytelling. One of my favorite songs. There's many songs that I like that she tells this story. I really, really got what she was saying in this lyrics. And one of my favorite lyrics, let me go back and kind of rephrase what exactly she was saying. But there's this lyric that I... The lyric is called, "Let them run away from the violence, the world is too cold." That, right there, is amazing. Amazing. That is what I call lyric. That is just true artistry. Not only that, but she has this way of really sending out a message. And she executes it every time. Let me know what you guys think of these two songs. Which one do you guys enjoy more? And which one do you connect with more? What is your favorite line or lyric that you enjoy from each of these songs? And be sure to leave some recommendations down below as well, whether it be from Aurora or any other artist that you guys would like to see me react to. And if you did enjoy this video, be sure to put on the post notifications down below, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching, and that being said, later.